Mr. Morgan.
You all right, old man?
Yes, sir. Sure. Put some of that debt money in the box.
Okay.
Yep. You know, we've been riding a long time. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Take care, Arthur.
When I first met you, I used to think you were all stuck up.
I know. You told me a fair few times.
I did? Well, I'm sorry.
No, you ain't. And I don't blame you. I used to think you was one sorry excuse for a man.
Well, you changed your mind since then, right?
Absolutely, Bill. Now I think you're a fine, upstanding gentleman who got stuck in the wrong place and wrong time.
You do?
Sure, something like that.
Well, thanks, Jose.
I like that. Don't mention it.
Hey.
Always good to see you. You all right, Molly?
Bored?
Well, there's plenty of work needs doing.
Sorry, ain't much company right now.
Nervy little feller, ain't you?
Wouldn't you be?
Don't cross us, and you'll be fine.
Well, good talking to you.
You play well.
This is a bit awkward, ain't it?
Managing to keep everyone in line?
I'm doing my best.
Imbecile, are you just pretending? Go right.
some sheriff about a bounty. Shoot a godforsaken animal. I don't care. Do something.